Watch me shoot this motherfucker. Look. Blank. Yeah. Taking off the motherfucking set.
And your monster, man. Be cussing some motherfucking line. My moms don't like that shit. Come on, man. Move the plastic. You sitting on the good part. Damn.
Darren?
See, now I gotta hear this shit.
Darren!
What?
Mom's be fucking with his ass without fail. But she ain't like that with Rick, though.
Because they got different daddies, that's why.
Y'all gotta get the fuck out, man. Brother, I'm company in a minute.
Oh, see that shit?
That's my fault.
I didn't even get my turn, man.
Come on, man. Fix that shit, man.
What up, man? What up, dope? Who that?
Anybody know where Ricky Baker lives?
That's my brother. He live here. Hey, yo, Rick, the man here to see you.
Stop. Stop, hold still. Wait, I got it.
Yo, Rick, get your ass out of here.
Ricky, come on out of the bathroom, baby.
Check this out, he come to grab me.
So what college you from?
I'm from USC.
Yo, man, you gotta have a scholarship to go to SC?
No, but it helps.
Yo, you think you can hook me up with a scholarship?
What do you do?
I used to play baseball. Shut up, man. Don't you know the man's about business? Move, nigga. Move, punk. Move.
Hello.
Hello, I'm Lewis Crump. You must be Ricky's mother?
Brenda.
Brenda.
And this is my other son, Darren.
Hello, Darren.
What's up?
Can I get you something to drink? Coffee, water, soda?
No, no, thank you.
Oh. How you doing? We met the game against Washington, right?
Yes, I remember. That was a good game. You picked up 276 yards in that game, huh? Yeah. That's pretty impressive.
Well, why don't you all sit and talk? Hey.
Now, I just want you to know we're interested in you coming to the campus. Get a good look around, you know, a feel for the school as a whole.
Here's my tape.
That was against Banning my junior year. And we lost that year, but I did pretty well in yardage. Best defense in the city that year.
Big country booty, big country titties. Booyah!
That's what I'm saying.
From eating all that cornbread and shit, I guess.
Shit, me? I go to college just for the hoes.
Fool, you don't go to college be talking to no bitches. Your black ass supposed to be learning something. Can't learn shit talking to no stupid ass bitches.
Yo, check out that 808.
Damn, that shit bump.
What are you interested in beside playing ball?
Like, what you mean?
I mean, what would you want to major in? What kind of degree would you like to pursue? I'm just asking because you know there's a strong possibility that you won't go into the NFL after college. Just a fact. It happens.
Yeah, I heard that before. Well, actually, I was thinking about majoring in business. Yeah, I got this friend named Trey who's always talking about going into business and all. Plus, I like computers. Maybe I could do that. What do you think?
Young brother, I think you can do anything you put your mind to.
I tell you where y'all need to go. Where they got more women than anywhere. Fine ones, too.
Crenshaw on Sunday nights.
No.
Street races on Florence.
No, nigga, y'all way off. I give y'all a hint. Everybody's been there.
Where?
Where, nigga? Spit it out.
The church.
Oh, shit. Nigga, please. Ain't nobody going to church to catch no bitches. I should roll your ass up off this porch, that stupid shit.
So, basically, you have a 2.3 overall GPA, according to the classes we require. All you have to do is take the SAT test.
Yeah. I heard about that test.
The next one's being offered, let's see, early October. Are you going to take it?
I guess so. I mean, I can't get into college without it, right?
And just remember, all you have to do is get over a 700.
Okay.
Come here. I'm sorry. I'm trying to give it a bath.
Your little brother?
No, it's my son.
Oh. Well, I look forward to talking to you again. And we'll also arrange that tour for you.
Thank you, Mr. Crum.
You bet, Ricky. Bye-bye.
Yo, man, go kick me down with a scholarship or what? Because, you know, I want to go to college, too.
Man, shut the fuck up, man.
Fuck you, nigga.
Look, it's my porch. You can take your dumb ass home.
My baby is going to a university. I always knew you would amount to something. I did. When you were a little boy, you used to run around here all the time with that football in your hand. You remember that? I'm proud of you, baby.
Thanks, Mama.
You make your mama proud.